be ready.
And you guys are going to be due back at 1 o'clock. Does that sound good?
1 o'clock. That's good.
It's like 11:01. But if you...
Wow.
You videoed?
Uh-huh.
Hey.
Oh, that's so cool with the mountains in the background. Thank you.
fell and I went over it. Thank God I stopped. It's not broke. I was like,
oh, it's still recording.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Well.
So bright. Here. My boot's gonna come off.
For the day.
I can breathe better with that mask off. Oh yeah. So cool. Look how pretty it looks over here. That's amazing. You ready? Oh, I kind of got to pee too. So I kind of got to go too. An igloo.
What's in there?
Might be. There must be someone's igloo. Crazy. That's pretty cool, huh? Huh? Oh.
See the Casey? See it where it says Bonanza Family Zone this way? We're gonna try and follow those Bonanza signs. If the wind don't blow us all the way down the mountain. This is like much icier. You good? Huh? You good?
Yeah, I need water.
Okay. All right, I'm ready, Jacob.
It's not a good spot to do this.
Yeah, just point towards me more.
When I was doing the look back.
Yeah, but you're not gonna go back now. Oh, you got it clicked back in somehow. No, it didn't. Did it? Push it down again. There you go. There you go. All right, you ready? There's all kinds of trees you can go through. Where do you want to go? Down this way? Yeah. Oh, you want to go through those trees? Well, let's go through that hole and back out that way.
Huh?
Follow me. Maybe. You okay?
Yeah.
You need me to come over there? Huh? Huh? Oh, in your pocket?
Yeah.
Well, what I'd do is just let one of them dangle. Doing great. Did you think he's gonna get it this easy?
Yeah.
I didn't know. Is it easier than water skiing?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I feel like we should go through some trees. This is so cool. I've never gone through trees before. This is so cool. I've never been through a tree before. It's not too bad. It looked like it was steeper than it is, huh? Got the hang of it, great. Oh, are we all the way down? Where does that one go to? Oh, that was that other one we saw. You see how to get off?
Nope.
All right, let it come out of your legs and just hold on to it till it pulls you up enough to work your way over here. There you go. Let it pull you up a little bit further. Perfect. All right, you want me to video us going down this time?
Sure.
All right, I'm gonna try and follow you, so we probably better get out of the way there. All right, you good?
Yeah.
All right, you ready? Hey, at least you didn't make it stop on your first time. Huh? You good? Full speed!
No.
I'm gonna try and give you a little more room. There you go. Nice.
turn a little bit if you put a little more pressure on one way. So if you put more weight on one foot, you know, you'll kind of start drifting the other way. So if we're on a steeper slope like that, we'll probably have to go back and forth a little bit instead of straight down. Like here, we could go straight down and keep ourselves going slow. What'd you have? There you go. Good. What you think? Pretty fun. I'm glad you got it so fast. You want to do this one again? At least this line's short. Then we can go get in the long line. Yeah. I kind of think those lifts might be easier to get on than this one. Oh, they're going pretty fast, but. Silverthorn. Where do you want to go out that way or start going down this?
I think we can get there this way.
You want to start going down this here?
Whatever you think.
Let's just start going down this. Oh, don't get them out wider. There you go. Oh. Yeah, push your right one out. Try and remember. Try and remember what he said too about leaning forward. I didn't think of that. You can really get your legs wide if you need to. There you go. Going this way some?
Huh?
You going around this way? That's going. You push your, try and push them out wider. There you go. There you go. Which way you want to go? This way? Okay. Oh, this is tight. You did it! You haven't even fallen yet. You got this.
So fast. Look at that.
I know. Alright, you good? I'm gonna put this down, okay, so I can use both hands. Lean forward more. There you go. Forward, forward. Oh. Oh, that's tough, huh?
Yeah.
It like really pushes your skis together. Okay, gotta stay out of the. Getting ready to try our skiing a little bit.
Let me know if I'm going too fast for you.
I'll see you down there in a little bit. I'm sure y'all will beat me.
No, you just hold on tight. Just don't put your hands underneath the sled.
Like
that's
that?
No, don't.
Just don't put it underneath the sled.
Oh, yeah, that would hurt.
Yeah, no, exactly. Don't do it. Hey, you guys ready to go?
Yep.
Thank you.
Beat me.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.